Hello, hello, hello. This is Tina Harris, your Crystal Whisperer. And yes, I know it's been a long time, but I hope everybody is doing well and had a wonderful Thanksgiving and are looking forward to moving into the new year with some fresh new energy. So I know January is usually the time that people focus on resolutions and making changes, but it seems to have been coming up a lot for me lately. So the theme for myself the last month and a half or so has been motivation and inspiration. Been listening a lot to Eric Thomas, the hip hop preacher. So I thought I would share with you just a few of the gemstones that I know that help with motivation. So first, there's citrine. Beautiful, beautiful citrine. Citrine is well known in the crystal world as a success and prosperity stone. It is said to manifest abundance in all areas. As a yellow stone, citrine is a solar plexus chakra stone used to increase personal power and enhance confidence. It is a fabulous stone used to combat negative energy of any kind. It is helpful to clear unwanted energies from the environment, whether it is in the home, office, car, or any space, indoors or out. I personally love to wear my citrine point whenever I am clearing clutter in my home or detoxifying my body. Next, I'd like to talk to you about carnelian. Carnelian is this beautiful reddish-orange stone that is a stone of creativity and courage. So depending on the color, carnelian can be used with the root or the sacral chakra. Carnelian is a stone of action that will give you the courage and confidence to move forward on a new path in life. It is said to aid the flow of life force in the physical body. This power stone stimulates ambition and drive and supports you in reaching your goals. So whenever I need to finish an important project, such as this video, I love to wear my carnelian ring. Yeah. You can really see it. So that, yeah, most people, a lot of people like to call that statement ring. Because at any time I need a little burst of energy, this is my constant companion. Next, there's garnet. It's really, really dark. Garnet's kind of like a Merlot wine color. But garnet actually comes in a wide range of types and colors, but I'm going to be talking primarily about the dark red garnet. Garnet is believed to get its name from the Latin word for seed due to garnet's similarity to pomegranate seed. Garnet is a stone of regeneration and energizing. It can boost and revitalize the energy of the body. Garnet is associated primarily with the root chakra, but also with the heart chakra. I like to wear it to help maintain my strength and stamina. Garnets are reputed to assist on an energetic level with success in one's business, and it can also help to clarify one's life purpose. Next, I'd like to talk to you about tiger's eye. So if I had to say I had a favorite, this would be high on the list. Tiger's eye is a powerful stone of harmony. It supports taking action and helps you to make decisions with discernment and understanding, unclouded by your emotions. With its heavenly gold and earthy brown, tiger's eye helps you to bring your lofty ideas down to earth, or to bring your dreams to reality. As a solar plexus chakra stone, tiger's eye is said to give you courage, self-confidence, and strength of will. It helps boost one's personal power and maintain focus. It also enhances creativity. And last but not least, there's red jasper. Focus on that there. Red jasper carries a grounding vibration and resonates with the base chakra. Thus, it gives you a strong sense of stability. Like garnet, red jasper helps increase energy, strength, and stamina. Red jasper has a strong and even energy that works slowly and gradually, and it can also be protective and nurturing. So there you have it, my top 5 picks for motivation. I look forward to talking with you again next time. Peace and blessings.